dearly beloved. For your entertainment, it's my pleasure to introduce to you Hell's latest arrival, the equal opportunity killer, Alistair.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Can you tell me where I am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand. I don't belong among the angels, and maybe that's just fine with me. The things I did up there were high school, but now I'm going for my degree. Hey, sorry, but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. You were an old pal of mine, departed from us far too early, but now we're meeting a second time. We used to have such fun together, and maybe you have what I need. But first I have one tiny question. Tell me, do you demons bleed? Hey, sorry, but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make me insane? Haven't been the same since I expired. Doesn't mean that I plan to retire. And now I have the power to bathe all of you in entertaining fire. Promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make me insane?